Okay, so here's the problem I got. The vehicle is currently in the park position. And I go to shift. And I feel no tension there from the cable. And the car remains in park. Any suggestions on where to go from here would be greatly appreciated. Thank you. So the plan today is to take this turnbuckle assembly and quarter 20 rod stock, I bought a 36 inch long one, and see if we can adapt it to be able to shift the transmission while I wait for the actual part that I need ordered to come in. So I already have everything disassembled inside here and open. And there goes the opening. So now just gotta head outside. So all you need is a jack stand and lift up one corner of the car to get under to do this job of removing the transmission shift assembly. All right, let me get back to you once I get all set. Okay, so I got the eyelet in on the shifter and all I got to do now is route it back and figure out where I'm going to bend the quarter 20 rod stock to mate onto this. So let me get back to you as soon as I get to that point. Okay, here's what I got so far. I bent it back about 12 inches, pointing it up toward the opening inside the car. So now I'm going to go ahead and see how easy it would be to shift them inside before I proceed any further. Alright, see you when I get there. Okay, here I have it sticking in through the tunnel. And I am able to shift it. I'll show it here. Let me see if I can get it to focus. Alright. So for the most part, it seems like it's going to work. It's a temporary solution for me to be able to use my car. What I'm going to come out with is something to put inside this opening. Maybe keep this aligned off to the side. But we'll see. I'll get back to you. See ya. Okay, here's what I got so far. Put a little PVC tubing in there just to help it as a guide so the ridges of the thread won't hit. And you can probably see there where it's covered in through the tunnel inside the cockpit of the car. So for now, I'm going to go ahead and put the actual cover plate back on and then start messing around with the inside portion of the car. See you then. All right. And now the cover is back on. This will keep the dirt away until it gets fixed for good. All right.
3 hours later.
All right, so I made a little 3D cover, 3D printed cover. I used the this rubber piece that was on the original shifter, just to keep out most of the hot air that would be coming in from under the car. But anyway, I'm gonna get this on, and this is gonna go over that off thread rod, and we'll see how it comes out. All right, so I put the light on. It's getting a little dark out here, but you can see it's in there. All I got to do now is just tighten down these screws to hold the base in place. Let's do that now. It's on there. All right, so now all that's left now is to make some sort of a T-handle to go here, so it'll be easier to pull it back and forth. So let me go design something now.
The next day.
Test it. It's currently in park. I'm gonna put it in drive. I have to go to an Ace Hardware store, and so we'll see what kind of rattling and noise that it makes, and hopefully everything will just work out as planned. So let's do this. Thank you.
Thank you.